Well, I went to church last Sunday so I could sing and pray. Something quite unusual happened on that day. Church started right on time, just like it does without a doubt. But everything was all just fine until it came time to let us out. You know, the preacher, she kept preaching. She told us,
I have one more thing to say, children, before you think of me. Then you better think about the judgment day.
And everyone got nervous because everyone was hungry too, and everyone was wondering what was the next thing she would do. But the preacher, she kept preaching. So hungry, the old one started feeling ill, and the one started passing out. The young ones, they would not sit still until the preacher's voice rose. I stuck up to the balcony and I crept into the choir. I begged them, brothers, sisters, help me, please. I said it, I give you the signal. It's when I raised up my hand.
Long is a struggle, hard is a fight.
Hey, preacher, please forgive me. And then I stood up, and with all my might, I sang to the Lord and praised me. It's time for dinner now, let's go eat. Got some beans and some good cornbread. Now listen to what the preacher said. Yes, sir. Church did fail, and then a great white dove from up above landed on the windowsill. Well, the dove flew down beside her, a fork appeared right in her hands, and as we watched on in disbelief, the preacher ate that bird right there and then. Everyone got really nervous, and the preacher, she didn't start to blow. Preaches long enough, even she.